Hello and welcome to the Tractor Barn YouTube channel and the Classic Farming Series. Harvest is going away now, we're steaming ahead and obviously the straw is on the field and obviously needs baling. And on the 24th of July 2003 we see this John Deere 6110 on an international 440 baler baling away. But what's really special about this, apart from the John Deere obviously, is the McCONNEL Bale Packer being towed behind it. Always fascinated these machines and I love watching them work. Just how the bale slips into the chamber, lifts it up, and then sort of, you know, get four bales and then pushes it in, and then the pack comes out the back. Yeah, it's a great thing to watch, and I spent many hours walking behind one of these as a little boy, as they say, just walking up and down behind it, watching it, it was just a very brilliant bit of kit, I thought, very clever, you know, and it was sort of quite ahead of its time, I suppose, really. But anyway, enough of me prattling on. Yeah, sit back and enjoy the John Deere 6110 and obviously the McConnell Bale Packer in action. So, as always, I'll catch you on the next one.
Thank you.